Have you been injured in an ice fishing accident? Were you or a member of your family killed or maimed by a crappie? Then call me, Lars Knudeson. I will get you what you deserve, as well as sound fishing advice for crappies.
I drove my snowmobile across Hugo Weimer's pond, which he said was frozen and fell in. My snowmobile is still at the bottom of the pond, but Lars Knudeson got me a settlement big enough to buy a new snowmobile, as well as Hugo's property. Thanks, Lars.